Hello, my name is Joe Lurie and I work in the customer acceleration team. We help customers around the world deploy and manage their devices effectively. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for June 2023. Today, we'll show you how to stay up to date on what matters most to you using widgets. But first, let's take a look at a few highlights from this month's update. This update displays the full storage capacity of all of your Microsoft OneDrive subscriptions. It also displays the total storage on the Accounts page in the Settings app. With this update, we add support for Bluetooth Low Energy, or LE, audio. If you have a compatible device, you can now experience better audio quality and consume less power when using Bluetooth LE audio earbuds and headphones. We've improved Narrator so that it correctly announces text attributes in files and documents, like misspelled, deletion change, or comment. If you use the touch keyboard, this update addresses an issue that sometimes results in an incorrect layout. This update also ensures that the right layout displays for those of you who use a French-Canadian keyboard. We've also addressed issues that affect the installation of multifunction label printers, access to tab settings for IE mode sites, and audio playback on devices that have certain processors. You can find out more about other changes by reading the highlights and improvements section of the May 2023 preview in the June 2023 security update articles. Now on to our Windows tip. Widgets are an easy way to stay on top of the information that matters most to you in your daily life. We continue to improve the layout and functionality of the widgets board. For example, the default pane now features a larger layout with dedicated space for your pinned apps. There's also a personalized feed to help you discover news and content based on your interests. Let's take a tour. To open the widgets board, select the widgets icon that shows live weather in the left corner of your taskbar, or press the Windows logo key in W. To close it, simply click or tap anywhere outside the widgets board. Want to install new widgets? Select the plus icon in the upper right corner of the widgets board to see a list of supported apps. Want to pin a widget to keep it in a predictable location? Select More Options in the upper right corner of the widget, then select Pin. To move a pinned widget to another spot on the board, simply click the widget header and drag the widget to a new location in the Pin section. You'll find other ways to personalize your widget experience on the More Options menu. For example, you can make a widget larger or smaller in the Pin section. You can also customize your weather location or hide a widget from your feed. The stream of widgets and news content shown on your widgets board will become more personalized over time. To get started, tell us what you care about by selecting Manage Interests in the Widget Settings dialog. This will open the My Interests page in Microsoft Edge, and from there, you can use the search box to find topics and publishers you want to follow. Browse topics by category and select the ones that interest you. View and manage the interests and publishers that you're following. Finally, in addition to seeing live content on your taskbar from the Weather widget, you might see live updates from other widgets like sports, finance, and breaking news. To customize the widget notifications that appear on your taskbar, select the profile icon in the upper right corner of the widgets board and use the toggles to adjust your notification settings. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Send us your feedback in the section provided in this article. You can also leave us a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thanks for watching.